Hello friends, everyone knows what a motorbike is, but how many of you know the working principle of a motorbike and its engine? Well, in this presentation, we will give you a brief explanation of the working principle of a four-stroke petrol engine, which is also known as IC engine, that is internal combustion engine. The first stroke is known as suction stroke. During this stroke, also known as induction stroke, the piston moves from top dead center to bottom dead center. The inlet valve opens and piston propagated fuel air mixture is sucked in the engine cylinder. This operation is represented by a line on pressure volume plane. The exhaust valve remains closed throughout this stroke. Moving on to second stroke, which is known as compression stroke. In this stroke, the piston moves towards top dead center and it presses the enclosed fuel air mixture drawn in the engine cylinder during suction. The pressure of the mixture rises in the cylinder to a value of about 8 bar. Just before the end of the stroke, the operating plug initiates a spark, which ignites the mixture and combustion takes place inside the cylinder. This stroke can be represented on a pressure volume plane by line 2-3. Both the inlet valve and exhaust valve remains closed during the stroke. Now let's see third stroke, known as working stroke. When the mixture is ignited by the spark plug, the gases are produced which drive or throw the piston from top of shaft, stores energy during this stroke and supplies it during the idle stroke. The expansion stroke gases is shown in the pressure volume diagram by line 3-4. Both the valves remain closed during the start of the stroke, but when the piston just reaches the bottom dead center, the exhaust valve opens. Moving on to the last stroke, known as exhaust stroke. This stroke is the last stroke of the cycle. Here, the gases that are being collected become useless after the completion of the expansion stroke and are then escaped through exhaust valve to the atmosphere. This removal of gas is accomplished during this stroke. The piston moves from bottom dead center to top dead center and the exhaust gases are driven out of the engine cylinder. This is also called scavenging. This operation is represented by a line 1-5 on the pressure volume diagram. With this, we come to an end to our presentation. We hope that you all have understood the working of four-stroke petrol engine.